Hello, and welcome to this brief video on how to log into Office 365 for TUSD students and parents or guardians. You might be asking yourself, what is Office 365? Often shortened to O365, Office 365 provides students, teachers, and Tucson Unified staff easy access to the Microsoft Office suite of applications, including Microsoft Word, Excel, and PowerPoint. In this cloud-based environment, your child may access their files and collaborate with others anywhere they have an internet connection. Tucson Unified offers this platform as not only a tool for productivity, but also as a way to connect teachers to their students. As a parent or guardian, you may have to help your child log in until they get used to navigating their own way. With that in mind, let's get started. To complete the process, you will want to guide your child in navigating to their Office 365 dashboard. To start, simply open a web browser and you or your child may type portal.office.com into the top URL bar and then hit enter. You will be directed to this page where you will see a sign-in box. Enter your child's TUSD student email address. Your student's TUSD email address is their matric number at s.tusd1.org. After you have entered in your student's TUSD email address, click the Next button. On the next screen, your child will see this box pop up. Selecting Yes on this screen will help reduce the number of times your child will have to enter in their login credentials in the future. Selecting Yes is a perfectly fine option if your child is the only user on this device who will be accessing Office 365. If you have multiple children using the same device, selecting No will help eliminate confusion on whose account is logged in, which could result in your students working in each other's accounts by accident. Your child will be led to this screen. At this point, your student will want to type in their TUSD network password. This is the normal password your student uses whenever they are logging onto a TUSD computer. If you need assistance with their password, call your child's school and follow the prompts to reach support. Finally, your child will see their Office 365 dashboard. Many of the applications here will be familiar, such as Microsoft Word, Excel, and PowerPoint. Some apps that might be new to you include Outlook, Sway, and Teams. Your child's teacher may choose to use Teams, as this is quickly becoming a popular application for classroom communication and collaboration. Your child might also access their Office 365 account through Clever, Tucson Unified's single sign-on portal at clever.com/in/TUSD1. To learn more about Clever, please view our short tutorial on logging into Clever, which can be found on the Learn from Home Families page at TUSD1.org. If you experience any issues logging in, please call your child's school and leave a detailed message that includes your student's first and last name, your first and last name, as much detail as possible about the situation, and a good number in order to call you back. You may also visit the Office 365 support website. A link to that website can be found in the YouTube description of this video. Thank you for watching. We hope this has been helpful.